I'll just
come and see what my little gallery has got. I'm sure I have a surprise.
Oh, rude! I'm letting off a little steam.
Notice to all foreign merchants.
Fresh got leech. Who requires bleach?
Salute! Huh?
You've done well, Alexa.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to be, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit!
Another capering crusader.
Well, what's it doing? Has he been drinking?
poop.
He's gone mad.
No, stay back. No.
You can just do whatever you please. What do you expect us to do? Give you an award for being an idiot? Fair enough.
I'm sure I have just so many strokes here. Somewhere in the back.
Oh, bear witness to the sacrilege that you would handle this prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn!
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now. Watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers. It taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
the quality of our
food. Come, Fred.
Did you mind making a...
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. A map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is then?
No, it can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does... If he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.
I'll just count it again.
The quality of our... No harm in browsing. Ciao.
Perhaps another time. Bring me your sick...
You should feel better now, but
no need for such antics between friends.
Come, don't
just die. Last month, Visconti bought 300 of my finest.
Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Stop the intruder!
Why are you here?
You are not the Eccolo!
Strikes. Be patient. Now! Wait for a sleep. Guys, measure your strikes. Be patient. Very careful.